in this suit, I felt like me today. In this suit, I felt the truth of who I am well up in my gut. As a sexual assault survivor by someone in the entertainment industry, as a woman who is still not brave enough to say his name, as a woman who lives with chronic pain, as a woman who is conditioned at a very young age to listen to what men told me to do, I decided today I wanted to take the power back. Today I wear the pants.